talk about some lifestyle changes, like posture. People who have already started knee problems need to sit on correct furniture. Your furniture should not be too low. If the furniture is too low, you are putting excessive stresses on your knee when you are trying to get up. Okay? People who have started getting knee problems, descending stairs is not a great idea. Because coming downstairs, there is more happening to your knees. Okay? Good footwear. Hydration. Water. Water is the elixir of life, as they say. And water is so important because the first step in joint degeneration is loss of water from the cartilage. So we want to keep ourselves well hydrated. How many glasses should you drink a day? And water? Okay, that. Yes, 8 to 10 glasses of water. Okay, other things we can discuss later. Okay. Where were we?
Hydration.
I'm giving you tips on lifestyle now.
Yeah. Hmm?
Injury of the knee. If there is an injury to the knee, please don't neglect it. Because neglected knee joint injuries are a source for degeneration in the future. So people who twist their knees while exercising or playing or pothole or you slip while you're coming downstairs, don't neglect that injury. Because if that injury does not heal correctly, it can give rise to degeneration in the joint. So if you have injured your knee and the knee is painful, go to your orthopedic surgeon or your doctor and see that, you know, the good care is provided to your knee joint. And finally, can you see what I've written down?
Kama Sutra.
What is Kama Sutra? Fantastic. People are very... nobody has a dirty mind over here. Good. Okay. Kama Sutra is the name of another book which I have written, which is also published by Times of India. Because there's adequate research that a calm and healthy mind begets healthy knees. The people who are stressed can aggravate their knee problems, like so many other health issues. So, in Kama Sutra, I have spoken about music, about laughing, about being proactive, about living in the present moment, and doing lots of fun things to keep our minds very healthy, happy, calm and relaxed, to improve general health. And when general health improves, the knees also improve.